Potter City presents Open Heavens, 40 Days Fasting and Prayer, Theme, Higher Dimensions.
Your host, Prophet Nanase Opokusakodie.
And you shall decree a thing. And it shall be established. According to the way you decree it. So if you decree nothing, God establishes nothing. God will never do for you what you have to do for yourself. It is an irresponsible faith. You shall decree a thing. One prophet said, there shall not be rain or dew according to my word. And God shut up the heavens. So today, you shall decree your billionaire status.
Amen.
And it shall be established. You are too quiet for God to bless you. Can these bones live? He said, prophesy over there. Not I am going to do it for you. It's a hopeless situation, but the prophetic utterance can change it.
Amen.
Somebody is not hearing what I'm talking about. So anytime you encounter a hopeless situation, you wake the prophetic up. You should, even if you don't want to be a prophet, be prophetic. You should decree it. Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
They say everybody in the family is failing. Man, also you.
Amen.
It's a decree.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Why? Because death and life are in the power of the tongue.
Yes, sir.
All the two are there. And whoever loves its fruit will eat it. I'm not God saying anything. It depends on what you are saying.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The greatest harm you do to yourself this morning is not to say anything. That is the secret. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So what he said, don't pray, daddy. Say something. That's all. I don't need your. He said, you have been praying. Jesus Christ. Now, you said, if you don't, that is what we prophesy over people who. There is a realm you enter. God can literally tell you, whatever you say, I will honor it. Yeah. It's a realm. It's an atmosphere. Because, are you getting what I'm talking about? It's a realm. There's an atmosphere that can be created. Atmosphere is everything. There's atmosphere for party. There's an atmosphere for chewing. There's an atmosphere for sleeping. There is an atmosphere for romance.
Hallelujah.
Pretend you don't know what I'm talking about. You meet Jesus. There is also an atmosphere for the Holy Ghost. And once the heavens are open, say something. I can never be poor. Heaven, so it is granted. You shall decree a thing. Now, this is whatever belongs to you that the devil is sitting on. We command your unconditional release. If you are shouting, the breakthrough has come.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
You shall decree. Well, today, everything I say on you, it will come to pass.
Amen.
Everything my mouth declares, God will honor it. Pazina Masotakaya. Mozavadabaya. You are moving from nothing to something. From zero to hero.
Amen.
From nobody to somebody.
Amen.
From thousand year to billionaire.
Amen.
Receive it.
Receive it.
and remember, we are moving on a higher dimension.
Yes, sir.
It means our levels are changing.
Hey.
Whether they like it or not.
Yes, sir.
You are not apologizing for God's blessing on your life. Today, listen to me very carefully. There are some things you can't say just like that. You have to speak in tongues.
Yes, sir.
The tongues clear the way for every demonic orchestration, satanic hindrance, obstacles and barriers, oppositions and resistance. Break in the name of Jesus. Somebody shout higher dimension. Levels are changing. Now hear me. Don't worry yourself in the just win the battle in the spirit. No devil can stop the manifestation in the natural. Just win it in the spirit.
Yes, sir.
I say no devil can stop the manifestation in the natural. A word in season.
A word in season.
You catch it, swallow it, things begin to happen. Enough is enough for your soul.
Aye, 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 aye.
Enough is enough.
Enough is enough.
In 6 months, you are getting married.
Amen. Yo.
In 10 months, you are carrying your miracle baby. You will not swallow any tablets again. Today you are living here with a miracle in your hand. Let God arise and let your enemies be scattered.
Yes. Yes.
And you shall decree,
decree a day.
And the thing you decree. Now hear me.
Yeah,
today the Lord was explaining to me the prophetic word for the 21st century. I was in a spiritual laboratory and I picked something.
Hey.
Very strong. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Prophetic word for the 21st century. Riding on prophetic wings to get to your destination. The man that invented engines in the Bible said the word prophet helping him. He received a prophetic helping hands. So this generation cannot get there without the voice of the prophet. That is why the devil hated the prophetic ministry. They hated. Hallelujah. I will not walk around thinking Satan loves me. Every vision has a provision. Nobody go to war by its own accord. There is a master behind me. I love something about my God. He kill and make alive. Try it. Try it. Try it. If you are shouting, God is killing some witches in your family. Now. I felt led by the Spirit to declare this.
Hey.
Because we are in a prophetic zone.
Yes, sir.
Every satanic wizard in your family that has caused sorrows in the family, today may the sword of the Lord rise upon them right. Your shouting doesn't look like this thing has happened. Every wizard in your family, every witch causing poverty, causing affliction, causing barrenness, causing setback, causing limitation, the sword of the Lord, let the sword of the Lord, thou shalt not suffer a witch to live. This is what Samuel told Agag. He said, your sword has made women barren. witchcraft, demonic provocations, satanic projections. You were supposed to be a better place than this. But when you met, when the agora chair, ni bi invite. When the agora chair, it's not time for jokes. But this uncle, what worry? That you fear, you could the Mercedes Benz abe see her. Every obstacle shall be removed. Every barrier shall be lifted. Who art thou mighty before Zerubbabel? Thou shalt become a player. Whatever is hindering your advancement, anything that will let you move, today God will move it for you to move. Amen. And if you are shouting, you are already there. Satanic blockage. Demonic resistance, demonic orchestration, satanic barriers, let the thunder and the lightnings of the Lord break them into asunder, and you shall decree a thing. And when the Lord shall turn again the captivity of Zion, we shall be like them that dream. Then was our mouth filled with laughter.
Jesus.
And our tongue was singing. Listen. There is a miracle God gives you that your enemies begin to testify. Then the hidden shall say. Then the hidden shall say. Then the hidden shall say. The Lord has done great things for. There is a miracle that puts fear on your enemies.
Yes.
They go into hiding. Then the hidden shall say, "Jee, anyasa wo ware no bi akase gae no so ware. Nemo wo ware de asanyame din anu onyam. Asanyame kan ye. U tu kwai ma asanyame din anu onyam. U won ta for ma asanyame din anu onyam. And then the name of Yama be ancient in the end of Yam. Ye did me Pasami Tiamu. Me Pasami Yedendo. No. We are not building Potter City because we want anything. We want the name of the Lord to be glorified. God deserves the best because he is the Almighty. And to who? Surface is saying, what would I have to say? What would triplets and mammy and Ubema Bakua? Your person is saying, you're me, dear, no, young. Now, what is the sign? I want to careful from Rafia. Your person is saying, you're me, dear, no, young. So, who you are, dear, your person is saying, you're me, dear, no, young. May the Lord do something in your life that will glorify his name for the sake of the glorification. Lord, I don't want anything. I just want your name to be glorified. Give the Lord a shout of praise. That is the reason we are standing here. That is the reason. Sanya baye be senya midi enwo nyam. So be careful the way you are acting. It is not to prove anything to your enemies. It is just to glorify the name of the Lord.
Yes.
Wokrokro ya ya me fe. Wokrokro ya ya me fe. Aja wokro. O bank account be say sir.
Hey.
No, these people they didn't receive. Let me go here.
Hey.
Maybe I'll get. I say your bank account will change.
Amen. by next week, by this time, hey. I don't know who the Lord is talking about. Hey. The God of divine provision.
Yes,
the God who make a way where there seems to be no
yes,
way.
Sir.
Your dollar account will change.
Amen.
Your city account will change.
Amen.
I say, Radebe change your bank account.
Hey.
God of unusual provision.
Yes, sir.
One prophet said, tomorrow by this time.
Magada.
And the financial situation changed. Now, dear, don't figure out how God is going to do it. Just accept and receive the word. And why are we here?
Dada nina ramoso merasi. Wamami wato. Wamamo wato.
Ah, Eradia San repeat your assembly be.
Also, obi bank account, ever say, sir.
The Lord has repeated the word again. Somebody's bank account is supernaturally changing.
Amen.
I can see a money being wired into some accounts.
Hey.
Oh!
Yeah.
God is putting your name in somebody's mouth.
Yeah.
Somebody is remembering you.
Yeah.
I said, somebody is remembering you.
Yeah.
Obibe Kaiwo.
Amen.
Ah. Aden. The BNA bank account to that red. I don't pay Bibi Bessisa. Now, Nyame Sanka Satchel Mibi. Matinia Mamienu. So, you're ready. I'm going to bet to her. The Lord just spoke to me, say, if you don't say it, it won't happen. Who this one is for, but it says some people must remember you that they've forgotten about you.
Hey, 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 hey.
But right now he is standing in their bedroom.
Hey, hey, hey.
Oh, I don't know who this one is for.
Yes, sir.
Somebody must remember you, but the devil has made them to forget about you. This night a divine remembrance is falling over your life. If you are shouting, you are the one God is talking about. Your breakthrough is coming to manifestation. Your breakthrough is coming to fruition. The devil cannot stop it again. The devil cannot hold it again. When the Lord turns it, is turned. Receive it from the west. Receive it from the east. Receive it from the south. Receive it from the north. I say receive it.
Okay.
I believe in supernatural provision. Namiya Niema. You remember the testimony of my daughter in the US? He picked it from the time we were doing divine manifestation. Released the word and he catch it. He said, you went to work. The employer said, people say, me ye bibi ma. I'm gonna kind of brother. I gotta do something for you. Everybody say, I gotta. And what the business is here? I said, my real plane beam. Now, my real first class cabin. And I'm a who's a witch and hold a me chair. And Radin Susan was a prayer and you shall decree a thing. Remember, I am decreeing a thing. Anybody that believes in it shall be established. Levels are changing.
Amen.
So, see, I'm a rural wedding reception. Na enya enkolansie bu. We have flowers e wo ho. We have table ya sise. We have nipa eba. E rade so we no nyam. Obun sama ni beku ase. Ku fi abai fo. Tie. Tie me ka o twi mu. Bo fo na te ko. Nyame mre nso ya wo so fi abai fo ho oden. Was Roman tempting? I say, man, echo upon your way.
Not so very bad.
Yamekasau Rade kasa nepa. Amen kasa. I don't want to be in the mode of start calling people's names. But catch the general prophetic word. Amen kasa. Rade sa men catch yourself or kun talk amount. You shall hold your peace and the Lord will fight for you. Oh, young people na mujira hano. I wish when I was at your age, I was standing in such an atmosphere. Akolebi or what them ha? We did fear 6 years, or from day one, because they just became pregnant, so day one. All the way to about 24 years. You are going to be great and mighty. Now, Winnie Bibi, right now, I am seeing future presidents in this room. Future Chief Justice. Obebi Afansa Toyem. Every woman here. There are wombs here that are carrying great destinies. I release a prophetic word into your womb. Born and unborn children, they will walk in the corridors of power.
Amen.
And you pray for me, Zoom, when you want to. And you say something, Zoom. Bibi Chamian Sanamako.
Bibi Chamian Sanamako. Mira. Chakwa.
And it. O crowd of for noon. So one can be a mema won't. When you marry it. Now Jacob put it, say, until you bless me, how do we bless? We bless by saying something. So your Bible said the blessings of the Lord make it rich. The blessing is in the prophetic utterance. All you need is a word. If you don't bless me, I will not let you go. He said, what is your name? He said, my name is Jacob. He said, there be heavy and frozen.
Amen.
Every wrong name they've given to you in the natural, may the Lord change it in the supernatural.
Amen.
What is your name? On that encounter, God moved Jacob from individual to a nation. So some people here, by the time we finish this all night, you will become a nation in this country. That business will cut across continent. That ministry will cut across the world. You will be fruitful. You will multiply. You will replenish. You will subdue. And then you will have dominion. Please, the Lord just told me to tell you, don't give attention to the attack of the enemy on your life. Forget about it. It is necessary because God needed that for your promotion.
Yes.
You will be rewarded by the enemies who are willing to conquer. And just in case you have an enemy, the size of your enemy determines the size of your reward.
It is not for your destruction.
And the Lord gave Job double.
Where were the devil?
You are not the first and you will not be the last. So it must not kill you. And anything that doesn't make you will kill you. You have to choose which one. If it doesn't break you, it will make you. You have to choose which one must manifest. I refuse to allow this to break me. Let it rather make me.
Amen.
I told one lady who said, my husband doesn't want me in the house again. He has kicked me out. I said, you are not the first. You will not be the last. But I have a warning prophetic word for you. Don't let your husband return next year by this time and rejoice in your situation. Let him return and regret that he left you. He carried the word.
No, you didn't sound like you were ready for the word I'm about to.
So whatever has happened in your life, let nobody return and rejoice. Because there are people waiting to rejoice. But today God will disappoint them.
Amen.
We are in Africa, so I know what I'm talking about. Witchcrafts. They will not mind you until God starts lifting you. When you come to the place that you are just to become fruitful, you are just about to become fruitful. The devil never mind Adam until Eve appear in the garden.
Oh, that's powerful.
When they sense fruitfulness, when they sense multiplication, when they sense that you are about to take off, don't let it break you. People will live your life. People will betray you. It is not to make you mean, but rather tougher.
Higher. Higher, higher.
I'm preaching. I think I'm saying something. It is not for you to walk in bitterness and anger and resentment. Challenges are not supposed to make you mean, but it should make you tougher. Where you are going. So have you experienced a divorce? Let it make you tougher and advance in your life. You will disappoint heaven. So anybody who wish to laugh at you to see you and laugh. And I promise you, if you make it, they will come back.
Amen.
When they come back, don't pay them back. Once you pay them back, it means that you are mean. You are in resentment. Welcome them. Give them some teacup. Make some Milo for them. And tell them, I love you. I have nothing against you. God didn't permit Joseph to pay back to his brothers.
Yeah.
He gave them food and gave them a place to stay. Yes. If you try to pay back, you are weak. God can't do anything with your life. No. Because most of the people that hurt you, God still loves them.
Yes.
Make sure you are in God's frequency. You don't lose walking in love.
Yeah.
Never. Never. There be. Yeah, papa, my bonnie, free mumma.
wakati yo free ni pansei ewurade na betua woka. Expect a reward from the Lord. No man can lift you above his height, and if the devil lifts you, he brings you down. But if God decides to lift you, this is a prophetic warning for somebody here. You are not permitted to be bitter. You are not permitted to walk in unforgiveness. It will cripple your potentials. It is the only sin that the blood of Jesus cannot claim. The sin of unforgiveness. He said, if you don't forgive your neighbor, neither will your heavenly Father forgive you. It means that you call the blood, but the blood can't handle it. Hey! It just flows. Atuzabra azinimi atokosu. Its interpretation means that today your story has changed.
Amen.
Tongues and interpretation. Release everybody who has hurt you. You have no right. You did light shoe for the guy. You pound fufu for him. When you need fufu to who are you? Am I bambo my bow and sa? On no kwa ni we di fufu we no dark a kra. Ni akani de bese yesu mo jamu. Oh, some lady just bowed down his head, and I know that he's the one I'm talking about. After 4 years, he sent you a text message. What a disrespectful attitude. See, the level now, me kono. I don't think I'll marry a woman like you. You know how are you bitter? Ubomu kamboyo, kamboyo, kanyakupa yu akumoswo hawo keke. Release him. Because that is your Ishmael. Your Isaac is coming. Banka amen. Kasiya ma se ya mi genu. Amen. Me bi a obe ware wo no. Ojira wo a hu se be mani. Na bodwe se. Gram. She sees the crocodile shoe. Now, no, cool. Now, my name, say, Rade Mammy, who could say? And then, our house. Listen, everybody has a past. Whether your past is good or bad, forget it. You can never get to Cain unless you walk out of Egypt. I can close with this one. If you want to get to your Canaan land, walk out of Egypt. You can never get to your future unless you walk out of your past. Very simple. Thank you, ma'am. Imagine, Shiran. Because we'll be here. What you have to be mumpire? What you break it? As a word, that's a word. And you must say, I can scan the all night crowd, and I know those who God cannot bless. No matter. Sometimes you literally stand by people with a word, the Lord said, don't release it, it won't work. I minister to a lady in America, I say, do you want to have a child? So that's why I came here. I said, it can never happen unless you forgive your stepmother. I can't forgive her. I said, okay, keep it. I wish I can do it for you. I can't forgive her. Do you know what they did to me? I said, do you know what they did to another person? I said, what your stepmother did to you, is it compared to crucifixion? Don't understand. We have the word of God in our belly. I say, the Lord told me I stand in the office as a prophet. That nobody can pray for you to have a child. If it happens, I won't preach again. Unless you repent and release your commander.
He went back, came to them, he said, I want to forgive her. I said, go.
We lead them to prayer. The following month, he took seed. Following month. Neither will your heavenly Father forgive. You are about to bless your children, born and unborn. But before that happens, who are you holding? African, you want to? Kofobiti me betray. I be same with Chrome Hados. Now, be yeni akani ni yowu tupepe. When you read the last of the flesh, one of them is talking about witchcraft. And Nibre Boni. Yabesem. And spirit, you be crying, Abbe Jinao Mayimu. There is a spirit in Ghana that we look to see people coming down, then we rejoice. Today, may the fire of the Lord eliminate that beast. We curse that beast from this nation. We uproot your assignment by the corporate anointing over this place. Let the blood send it away from the borders of Ghana. That we will rejoice with them that rejoice. Now, Tie, if you see my elevation and you are angry, when yours come, who should come and celebrate with you? This is the principle. Sister, where they are saying concern kwan. Okay, where they need to say, when the gun at chia, if I obey. Are you the one who bought the gun? I'm not chichi, where gun be a shen, ne left second, ne be a can, ne seso. Also, you are left second, I hear where the name comes, so near. Is it the husband you are looking for a decorated teeth? If we don't address this issue, people will be praying and will be saying that, sister, we are born by you. God sees what we don't see. God knows what we don't know. And God hears what we don't hear. I told somebody, I say, I pray too much for me to hold somebody in my heart. I know. I got the scripture 2 weeks when I became born again. If I had iniquity in my heart, the Lord will not hear me. Me bump it too much for you to offend me, for me to hold you. For what? And the sad thing is that most of the people you are holding, they don't think about you. You are not in their timetable and their mind. Sad boy now, who couldn't move the day, dear Frank, I am a Frank. He is kissing another woman at committee 2 a lang right now. You refuse. You just had the Jimmy Simon and one mom paye and now the Frank and now the Frank on you. What you so far? I did not say them be who. Oh, me and say attacking. Oso sa so dem na we erade nyu erade nyu erade nyu erade nyu erade nyu erade nyu. Be delivered. This one is the gospel. Simi din shira be fiha. Be nyo bia na ni sabe ka bi. Se radia de oso mo mu kru kru an kru fo. People are standing here with unforgiveness. Let me show you. Some of you think you are forgiving. Oh boy. When you hear the person's name, then you have a bad feeling. Timi say it is there. Sometimes you have to not just for, you have to make restitution. You must go back and say, buy a gift and send it to the person. Call them on the phone. What block the number? Okay? And by body, your papa, baby, to show no tea.
Who is he that says it and it come to pass when the Lord has not decreed? So many of you are saying, you would be a tomilo, any milk. And the shit I can hold your bro, give for no show, you have no right to hold anybody. Former boyfriend, father-in-law, mother-in-law. One girl told me, see, daddy, he caused me to commit abortion. I said, you are not the only one. How many have you done? He said, three. Somebody has done 15. And oh, what is off for 15 abortion, married to a bishop. You can marry a pope if you change. Charismatic pope. But nibiani we are saying yesu moja intimi wohoro. Can you imagine that God will forgive the abortionist and hold the one who is not forgiving? Hey, I know they. They are holding their husband. I told one woman, I said, you cannot hold a man and your womb will accept his seed. And you think that won't mean sin. Then mana OJ ni seed. What did not say womb? And it's a seed in Roman womb not rejecting. Unforgiveness. That is why God will judge spiritual sins faster than physical sins. You see, the church is talking about fornication and adultery and that gay with the drama and all ball. Now you say, no, God will judge the one. That's what the Bible says. When you hate your brother, you are a murderer. He didn't say when you fornicate, you are a murderer. I am not giving you nonsense. You're already doing it. It's not my nonsense. That's what it is. Sister, you sum in your meal, near man's son, yen checking your share. Bibi or her yen, Konyami and Okafu. Yami, I am some runner or yen Okafu. Cosa Jaya and Wusu, people when you have a task on them. I was a zone too. I'm telling you. Do you know what I'm saying? Crawford, they are not Muslim. They live long. If you come to the place that people cannot hurt you, you have set your path on the life of one divine health. Those who don't hold people in their heart, they hardly forsake. Check the sickness in your body. The source might be that what should be much. I'm preaching.
Yes.
You know the things? I'm clearing the atmosphere before a visitation. African, you sure. We are so for people who hurt you. There are people you raise, they will betray you. It is part of the game. Send a name, Eka football. Because 22 players now on the field, there's another, there are 11 players on the field, there's another 11 sitting on the bench. The Empire Bonus on name will be Boo. May nobody substitute your position. May you receive grace to establish your position. Hey! They have been found drunk. You are going to meet your baby, see your name. It's part of the game. The Christian journey, it is not butter and bread. The symbol of Christianity is not a crown, it's a cross. It's a cross and what them are adoption. How do I know that? If you want to follow me, carry your own cross. So the guy that left you is a cross. Your father that didn't take care of you is a cross.
carry it. Many years ago, I dropped a word in my mother's spirit. It has helped her. I was young, born again. There was a slogan going on. Sami Shoma, we see Fifi Ashemi Nami Sin Tutu. Nami Sima, get it right. Your children are not responsible to take care of you. I say it's a wrong mindset. It's a poverty mentality mindset. A good man leaves his inheritance for his children. So one day, if Nana Kwame grow, Nana Joa grow, and they buy me a plane, I will like it. But I'm living my life such a way that one day when I'm selling property in a good old age, I can give some to my grandchildren. Because watch this. If you have that mentality expecting your children to take care of you, they don't, you'll be bitter. It's a trap. Taking care of my mother, very good. My wife is here, take good care of her. But I told her, that shouldn't be your mentality. Others has been bitter. They've walked thinking, my father didn't take care of me. When my father came, I said, no, I have no nothing against you. If you were here to take care of me, I wouldn't have been where I am. All things worked. So the way your husband left you, it is working together for your good. The way your everything, oh, how many things work together for your good? The good, the bad, and the ugly, they are working together for you. Hold it. I've learned so many things in ministry. It's not Bible school that is ushering you to ministry. The real ministry is the things you go through. I've seen promising relationship cut off. I meet them next time and I have to hug them. No. Some of them, I go and look for them. Call them. Yeah. Because that is the cross. So the cross, you don't understand. And yet, you too, I did that, boom. The circumstance of life. Release. Your spirit has been contaminated. You are living in pain. Finding it difficult. Look at what my dad did to me. You are not the first. You will not be the last. Thank you, Jesus. Stand to your feet and lift your two hands. If there is anybody you must release, it can be your wife. It can be your husband. It can be a church member. Nami to me what them are. Nami waweni odo. On sasuna to you. Shemi mungwa pofu. Before we get to the prophetic session of this meeting, Nama yendiya. I dare somebody. Nama do niawo. Jesus. It is so powerful that in the Lord's Prayer, he told us that at a certain point of the prayer, say, and forgive us our trespass as we forgive those who trespass against us. He even said a parable about it. That somebody is owing somebody 12 pesos and another person is owing somebody $1 million. What he's trying to say is that we that is holding the people, we used to own God. Can you imagine the Lord hold your sins? Where will you be standing? If the Lord shall judge iniquity, who will stand? So God said, if I forgive you, then you have no right to hold anybody. Release. Release. And let me show you how it works. Some of you, it's going to be a little bit, you will need a prophetic word like this to break it. Because there was a time I demonstrated it in a certain way. Hallelujah. I demonstrated it in a certain way. And Kolani Biba all night, you know. If I call now, say yellow now, then you confine me. Fanabra. Fanabra, Fanabra platform. So, it's our idea. Now say, yeah, new dia kwa. Chairman, bra, I'm going to show you this one. Don't forget it. Move from one dimension to the other. Come and take a crack. Mommy, jira. Chairman, jira. Come here. Good. What is he going to do? Peter, come. I'm going to stand here. The first level. Is I'm angry. It starts with anger. Justifying yourself. At that stage, you can pick it and leave it. You see, that is why the Bible says, don't let the sun go down on your anger. Because even though you have carried the anger, you can decide to drop it. Now, you see, in the anger level, it is still easy to pick it. If you keep holding the anger, it grows to unforgiveness. Now, in unforgiveness, you can still even lift it. You are not forgiven. How the name? You are brepa. Tunse de biana umwaye dududu. Because of the things you are carrying. You are preaching. Oh, the Christians are clapping for Jesus. Hey! This is a divine wisdom. Don't forget this demonstration. When you keep carrying into Oha, Uba Soria, some of you this way you behave. Uba near Kasama, not temporarily. No, I drop with you, your pan Soria. Now, as you carry it from unforgiveness, it gets to resentment. There is something about resentment. It doesn't make you move. It's so heavy that once you carry, you are standing still. Huh. This is the reason your life is not moving anywhere. Hey. If you are shouting to the glory of God, yeah. Don't forget this. Hey. The wisdom of God. The wisdom of God. The wisdom of God. Anger. Unforgiveness, resentment, then you get to bitterness. Now you are bitter. I've almost said, what feel since now then I'm saying, hey. It's a heavy. So some people are standing here, they are carrying heavy things.
Heavy.
Today, may the Holy Ghost release you.
Amen.
What's what dear way at church? Come unto me. All ye that has laden and a heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me. For I am meek and lowly in heart. And you shall find rest for your soul. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light. Matthew chapter 10, verse 11.
Anybody walking in bitterness, I know you have no future. I know it's just a matter of time. Everything will start sinking. Because the load you are carrying, you can't move. Don't forget this. Now, Winnie, this is the way bitterness does. Do baby.
Now, Winnie, now.
Because Usuana, Ubreja, Ubeso, Usuana, the Nasachiri. Do you want to Naya? That is why small time that you are tired. Don't forget this. Whether it's a husband, whether it's a wife, whether it's a neighbor, whether it's a church member, whether it's a friend, don't get there. It can shut your womb. Hannah became so bitter by Timinana, he never took seed. Until he went to eat and drink and his countenance was no more sad. He released it for bitterness. He said his adversary provoked him sore. You have no right to be angry, no matter what they are doing to you. Yaba sano. Say Yesu Christo nyame banoba. Yanino. Share. So watch Jesus. Jesus. Father, forgive them. It is me to have forgiven them. He said the reason you must forgive them is that they don't know what they are doing. So you must always have a reason to forgive. And one of the reasons you must forgive is that the people doing that to you, they don't know what they are doing. Anger, unforgiveness, resentment, and bitterness. I feel you have become mean in the church. Everybody is a suspect. You are carrying weight. The sin that easily beset us. Let us run with patience the race that is set before us, looking unto Jesus, the author and the finisher of our faith. Hebrews chapter 12. See also that we are compassed about with a great crowd of witnesses. Let us run with patience the race that is set before us. Run with patience. You have no right to be angry. As for anger, you have a right to be angry, but don't let the sun go down. And be careful how you act in your anger.
Yeah.
If you hold on, it becomes unforgiveness. I will never forgive you. No. Bonse na odana jo unti min na. Heavy weight. Na also papa yourself white white na onene nama. Me man so kura no ekome de me. If you are fasting. I'm a command. I mean, Kakra me ma su di general wa wakura di for 3 years. Kacho ni asa wo bre ene nyame nyo bre. So, you look very good in your lipstick, in your rasta, your makeup, ba humu kura niye ma. Tu wa bomba ya ba, abba, abba, abba. Nyami biye pu ema no bon sama betum. And the devil has a legal right to lock it. What a word. All of you are using for demonstration. You will never be the same. You become great people. They say my words in me. Here I am, my words in me. Listen, we'll be in one number, Sassy Sua, we'll be in you, we'll be here.
Not a higher day. Somebody went to a man of God and said, pray that I will not have any problem again. He said, oh, that's a very simple prayer. Let me pray for you to die tomorrow. He said, I didn't say pray for me to die. He said, it's only in the cemetery that nobody will disturb you. That's wisdom. Don't you think so? That's why Paul said, if it is possible, let's live at peace with all men. It means that sometimes it's not possible. So you have no right. No. Marriage can make you bitter. I worry. I bet you, mom, why you bitter? And pranture the hot and cold cry. This generation is a more pale soup here. Kotoje. Then train nine, boya, only boya. Pick feet. They are selling chain. A preacher churl from bedding power. And choir, why you was as you saw man perform my memo manum.
One get to me say, Daddy, me and choir man, I'm a me favorite to me. Oh, two.
A panel who and choir cost no tuny if you ask me, man, Nansa, leave my house. And the guy sent him a test message. Shenu University from level 100 to 400. Architecture, no, Pazabet, where how many years? Seven. Six. No, Aquanokoya architecture. We do level 500. Catch yourself, send a test message. Where I'm going, I can't move with a woman like you. She has school fees. You can be bitter, but you have no right. Because Bible and Castle will call to your school fees. So life is a risk. Sometimes you have to take the risk. If it works, it doesn't work. You come back on the drawing board, set it again. Some people took care of some guys. They married them. They honor them. They respect them. You can be bitter. Yes, but you have no right. You just have to thank God. Cry a little bit. Sukakra. You see the who here? Sukakra. Mm-hmm. At least when they sack me from my office, and now I'm happy. Because one of the things I have in my office is tissue. I thought tissue was chair. Sunday after church, Daddy, I want to come and see you. The tissue, no, but I couldn't train. He said, no. Almost you're not train. Sunametri. Tell them who is your internal son. If you are, let it be your mind. Oh, Susa. I'm sorry, some is our tissue. I said, don't worry. Oh, yes, said, my fine. I'm saying, then you'll be asking. I'm going to bump my up. Sometimes I just want the place to cry. You cry, you are free. The tears are very good. But make sure you don't hold the person. It has blocked every avenue of blessing. I want to make an altar call. Open one. The Lord is telling me to do it. If you are here, before we take off and do the prophetic action, and you know deep down sincerely, everybody stand to your feet. Sincerely, that you are struggling with some unforgiveness, some bitterness. We are utterly deep in. I am not saying what they did to you, they are right. I am not saying that. But I'm saying that based on biblical instruction and Bible knowledge, you have no right. And God doesn't permit you to hold them. The way you came to the altar to receive Jesus as your Lord, I am asking you to come to the altar to release somebody. Because some of you were, the level in which it has gone to, only the power of the altar can break it. And in case you are here, and everything I've said concern your life, begin to walk towards the altar. I give you my soul. Come to the altar.
I live for you.
Come forward.
move very fast.
Lord, have your
way. Your wife disturb you, your husband.
Oh, Lord, I give you.
God bless you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this message. For further inquiries, contact World Prayer Center, P.O. Box GP 21421, Accra.
And for all inquiries, call these numbers. 0274-009933
plus 233-303-413-705.
Email info@potters.city, and our website is potters.city.